The mix of elemental powers is very complex. The elements of air and fire should be represented by lightning. The elements of fire and earth are the burning petroleum. The elements of earth and water should be the white clay and the true water. The true water has touched nothing but pure silver. Also, one must create a statuette in the form of the curse symbol. Finally, there has to be strong rain representing water and air. In addition, the ritual has to take place where the original curse was bestowed. I marked it on my map.
Thank you.